be shot in the head, waiting on some munchies to come out of the crock pot, doing literally the first time I've done it, it's brownies in the crock pot, literally. Should be good. I'm excited. I'm excited. Get it going. This game scares the hell out of me sometimes. Damn zombies. Damn. What are they called? The child zombies. The freakers. Those are the scariest ones right there. Okay, where are we getting? You're not looking so good. Fast travel, for sure. Always fast travel. Which, story are we doing? Track down the neuro agent O'Brien. Yeah, some more gas real quick.
How's it going, Booze Man?
I'm fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You, yes, sir. Remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, D.
See you.
Alright, now I just gotta find something. Bear. Wolf.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods.
There's so much stuff to do.
My grandfather told me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe. Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush.
Guys? Oh my god.
You're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're heading to places we all need to go. Your grandfather always said
hopefully
the easiest
it's getting daylight,
way
not dark.
Was to lay a
I think it's getting dark.
Snare by a tree, and you can have dinner next time you come around. But careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead.
Yeah. Dude talks too much. Special hazmat suits are immune to from your attacks. Yeah.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sarge, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
That takes forever. I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals gonna come carrion, Norman, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter.
Damn it, it's so close.
Yeah.
I heard something.
Oh, shit. Hopefully I'm in the bushes, hidden. Shotgun.
Bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have happened something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or such.
Yeah.
Civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states
burning. Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb
Nero
from goddamn limb.
Protocol
All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need.
Digging your way through freaking shoot him in the face.
What else you're doing out here?
Nah.
The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air.
Yeah.
So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait, I can find out. I can check.
Yeah.
You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't, please. You don't... Hey, don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job.
Yeah.
And a woman, your wife? I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
Yeah. dick.
O'Brien,
always trying to shoot people
report.
And shit.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down.
Yep.
And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Yeah, dude. Get over yourself. Get over yourself, dude. Selfish. Shellfish. What you need. Making contact. Finding Nero. We remembering stuff. Getting low on me. About the
Brian, that O'Brien is alive. How the hell is he alive? They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen. He gave her an IV. He kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a mass unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. She. No, no, no.
A big deer.
No. But O'Brien is alive. If he is, then maybe. Fresh meat. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
Gotta get back to my bike.
Man,
fast travel. Boom. Mission and a side mission at once.
Okay. O'Brien. You out there, O'Brien?
Already calling.
Son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me, or I'm going to track you down. You got that?
Dang, you're impatient, bro.
God damn it! Come on, O'Brien. Get back to me.
My boy and his jacked up arm.
Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up
like
in
you're
a bit.
Sweating your ass off, dude. Sweating your ass off. I have to keep Boozer alive. Bro, look at his arm. I can't even move it. They won't let me leave. Check in on Lisa. I can do that. Make a fast travel there. I can probably kill these nests. That's a, maybe one or two nests. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yep. That's what we're doing. We're gonna go check on Lisa. Alright, I want you to go. Why are you walking so slow? Gas can, here I come.
Fuel.
Get it going. Unlimited fuel.
Here we go. That's it.
Quick save. Boom. We're gonna fast travel right here. Trust and credit.
Who's man? A few days ago. Soon, loser. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Right.
Yeah, Nick. Okay.
If his arm heals, I'm gonna cut that bitch off.
Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah, it was him.
Did he remember us? Sarah?
We need to clear this out, because...
What happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. No, look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died. Down you go!
Bounty.
What? No. No, look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. She died.
Hey, maybe you can finally find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
So many out right now. Oh my god.
Okay.
smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Hit him with that whack whack. I need some more scrap. In the back of the cop car. Crazy Willy's infestation. Yeah.
Come on.
That's what I wanted to be able to do. Holy shit, that brake sucks.
Yeah.
pretty alright. Just killed a bunch of zombies. Swarmers. Chicken swarmer. Newts, that's what they're called.
How you doing, kid?
They scare the shit out of me sometimes.
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. Okay.
Man, got him in an enslavement camp and shit. Storyline active. A bounty job for Tucker. Yeah. Got that. Yeah, what I got right now, right? Sarah's memorial stone, huh?
How's it going?
What's happening?
I'm the damage, bro.
Good choice.
Full.
Yeah, I can upgrade that.
Boo.
Come by if you still need something. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by. Need anything?
How's life in the hot springs?
Can I help you?
See ya.
I don't like that they got all this shite spread out.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, I got some gas here.
Dang.
There you go. Ah, rode this one hard. Okay. Your bike could use some work. See ya.
Yeah, it could.
Bye.
That's the merchant. Oh, need the merchant. Ah, here we go.
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
Mm-hmm. See you again.
Alright, now I gotta go to my bike. How's
it going?
The old dead wife.
How's it going?
Memorial. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot sometimes. What?
Hey, oh, yes.
There it is.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
About to hit these nests real quick. Craft. Oh, I don't have any scrap. That sucks. Attacks.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Run out, bitches. Damn. I need scrap. Check these cars for some scrap. At least some ammo, right? Oh shit. Oh, I suck. God damn, I hate when I get got by the wolves, bro. Give me your meat, man.
Sell this.
Wasted all the bullets that I needed. Dang. Got him. Thought I had a machete that wasn't just 10%. That's what I would use. Something I need for this. Boom. Oh, I hear you. Dun, 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 dun.
Ow! That's hell of a way to go, eaten alive.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Machete. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I need a Molotov. What I need? Kerosene.
Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
Oh, yeah.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Is, but I gotta find some kerosene.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Let's go.
I need kerosene, bro. kerosene. That sucks. It's a waste of bullets. A little bottle. Burn it back through when I come back through. Another machete. Yeah, we'll get it all the way back through. Hope we find some kerosene up here.
I guess I'll come back here if it is burning this infestation zone later.
Boom. We're here.
Hey.
Again.
Me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right. I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? Mobile medical units? I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me.
Yep.
See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part.
A piece of shit.
Not that it mattered. Son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start.
Good idea.
A lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again. You know?
Nah, we will meet again, my friend. Alright, I have to go check on these crock prop brownies real quick, and I'll be right back. Another 45 minutes and we in there. We got crock pot brownies. They're actually cookie brownies. So they're fudge brownies with peanut butter cookie dough. Peanut butter cookie dough. Alright, I gotta kill this thing. First, I gotta get on my bike. My bike. Gas. Gotta have that. Let me grab that. Snake that gas. Getting dark, no. Got away without having to even mess with them. Good. Good. Oh shit. Oh. Got messed up. Didn't know that was a jump. Desert, honey. No, that guy about fucking did me. Dude, it's dark out, and I don't like it. Crazy crackhead zombies. I would hate for zombies to be that way. Crazy zombies. They can jump and get you through.
Looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't Don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes. Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine. All right, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, slow down. I just want to talk.
Tuck,
yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you done to Leon and Alvarez.
But I'm gonna wait, Deke.
Oh, no.
Roger, are you late for something? Where you going?
What the hell?
Hell with you, St. John. I don't have any more ammo. I can't shoot him without any more freaking ammo. Wreck him. That my bike's not fast enough, apparently. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
Nothing I can do. You guys tell me how that happened.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
No,
clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki.
Right. Hot springs. Bounty.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send some men.
He's alive? D? Did he have my drugs?
Come on, please!
Well, yeah, he's alive.
But if you want to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up.
You and me, we were friends!
St. John out.
Hey, booze man, you there?
Please!
Crazy question.
I don't want to die.
Any idea where I can find out?
Don't leave me out here! Come on, untie me!
What the hell for?
Oh, damn you!
The kid I brought in.
God damn you!
Find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know. Maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay.
Right.
Thanks.
Gasoline.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
One sec. Set for doing that, so brought you something. Alright, I need to get out of this zone. I need to ammo up before I take this zone out. Next time I come through, though. Oh, stop sign. No, we don't need that.
Don't worry, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Yes, I will. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. I'm in the wrong motherfucking spot. I'm off road right now. It's not good. Get me on the road again. Cause I'm scared, my friend. Vroom vroom, motherfucker. Five, trust me, I can't go that fast.
I can fix this. Gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
Fast travel. Thank goodness. Man, we're getting some stuff done. It's been an hour. Got multiple things done. Usually I'm running around with my fucking head cut off. Up in here. Oh.
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Hmm.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush or something.
That's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
That's fucked up. I slept, but who cares, right? I actually got about probably 30 minutes left in there, then they'll be done. But I literally just seen it on Facebook's, Facebook had a box of brownies, decided to try it. Literally all you do is mix your batter in the crock pot, add a little bit of extra water, and just, you know, turn your crock pot on. Obviously, they're not, you know, like, crunchy or hardened up like, ones in the oven or whatever. It's more like a pudding-ish. Cannot fast. Insufficient fuel. So if I put fuel in this baby, where's the fuel? I need the fuel. Always need the fuel. I got a decent amount of stuff done compared to what I did last night. I didn't play that much last night. Yeah, you can literally even put like cake mixes and spice cakes and stuff like that in your crock pot. And like put like fruit or something in it, like blueberries or something, and then you have like a blueberry crock pot crumble. Yeah, we do all kinds of stuff with our crock pot. Boom, found it.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Fuel. Repair.
Needs a tune-up.
Doing it. Yes, it does need a tune-up. We out here sufficiently riding around, though. Boom. Look at this. I cleared some stuff so I can travel a little bit better. What is that? Ambush camp. Look at that. Fast travel. Fast travel a mile away. I'm happy with that. Right, my first couple upgrades I used on my gas tank, so I didn't have to fill it up as much. And because I crash all the time, so I upgraded the durability or whatever, too.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Yay.
Copeland, yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
More scrap. Scrap makes the world go round. I got this puppy right here, though, now. Yeah, I forgot to get ammo for it. Okay, yeah, there we go. Got ammo for it now. What game you gonna be playing tonight?
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep.
Yeah, it's SMG.
No, I'm all right.
I picked it up off some dude that was chasing me, trying to shoot me down.
Trying to get clear
on his bike.
You know,
you're burning up.
Yeah.
Like a mother.
Boozer is not looking good.
No. I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Yeah, your arm is about to fall off, my dude. Oh yeah, for sure. I know the pistol takes forever. I mean, not forever, but it just takes a little bit longer to lock on and stuff. Just slow. Even though that's where I get most of my headshots is with the pistol. My aim's starting to get a little better.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, but you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand...
Yeah, might as well just let the bullets fly. There's so many zombies and targets around.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
Man, he's the best flower picker there is.
And it doesn't smell tell on our very face. Good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my god, thank you.
Yeah, right, whatever so, she said.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine. For burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know,
yeah.
Boozer's a guy with the farms about the
everybody's house. Favorite kind of weed.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up so in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract.
Get a little
None
closer.
None of my research can be used for military purposes.
She snatched him up real quick, didn't she?
Hey, there's more over here!
Wait, stop!
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great!
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
One sec, I'll be right back.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers. One fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10.
Ooh, pizza. Months. Heck yeah. Have a good,
I
hope you,
like that?
Your pizza is amazing. I had to go check the brownies. And they look amazing. Man, the slow walk. I'm a hood noob. By the perp, by the pound. Keep a bad bitch around. No. Oh snap. Gangsta in my jacket. Gangsta. Make a racket. Boom boom. Boom boom boom. Boom 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 boom. Boom boom boom. Boom 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 boom.
Can't stop the funk. Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Oh, I'm gonna crush
them. Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Took a knife to it.
Last one.
Great, bring him here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
Mm. It's not. I didn't kill him.
Hey! Aw, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, alright, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
Alright, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Where's the skill points at? Find lavender, huh? Probably get that too. Let's go, bro. Get these missions done, though.
Sorry, a little out of it, wouldn't you? You said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Yeah. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but fuck the lavender. Bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn salve out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
I hear you.
Yeah, out.
Could use this again.
Often the best strategy against a larger horde, especially for the unprepared, is to get good weapons, stock up resources, traverse the area, and formulate an exit plan before attempting to take one down. I'm not trying to
bury the shit out of here again. Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, no! I didn't mean to. I need to get back to my bike somehow. I didn't mean to run into that. I just want my bike back. Really?
Another bounty. Okay. The roof.
Are you kidding me? No.
me now!
Dead as shit. Dead as crap, dude.
Scrap.
Dun, 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 dun.
Okay.
How do I get? Here we are. Maybe. No.
Won't open. I got a use for you.
Why would I ever want to go that way? I gotta be able to get on the roof, so how do I? Okay, he doesn't jump. He doesn't jump. They're not coming after me, though. Hopefully not. Hopefully not. I have no clue. I'm going right here. Oh, you have to find lavender in that field? Freaking kidding me? Lavender. is there a horde here? Oh, fuck.
More bounties.
Okay, they're not by the water anymore. Good. Bike is so stuck.
Good old Nero death trains. Yeah, that was a real good idea, digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out of here.
Right. Get light soon.
Can use this.
Can always use that.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and
look, I got out today. Okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Dang, man, he's sweating like a motherfucking hydrant.
Not really. Arm's on fire.
I bet. Some motherfucking ammo. Sometimes I'm an idiot. But story.
there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
I lied. Here we are. Oh, I didn't feel it up. I didn't feel it up.
Can of fuel. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Like it's always about to rain. Going through the tunnels.
There we go.
Got it.
Move this bike up a little bit. Figured. The night's gotta be duller than shit, don't it? Are we waiting till nighttime now?
Small footprints, girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was... You sons of bitches. I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Yeah! Why don't you find the path? You dead asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Something feels
This'll do.
Okay, here we go. Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks? Free rule of the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. She's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Carlos has told me to listen. To listen to the voices. I can't stop hearing them. They cry in the darkness.
Yep.
Light descended upon me. A voice spoke to me, saying, "No one is joining you. Hey, look, now you're found. Yeah." No matter what they do to you, just hang on. Lisa, I'm coming for you. Never in your life, Lisa. You will never be. Teach him that.
Burn, you asshole. Yeah, this way. She's gotta be this way.
be out here murdering these dudes.
Up here? They dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there.
What do we got?
I'm coming, kid.
Kidding me? Two rifle shots? Oh my god, it's my last one, I said. Finally.
Yeah,
that whole freaking camp got beasted on.
Oh, Jesus, what have I done to you? Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Shut up! It's me, it's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay, all right. That's all right, it's all right, come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Thank you. Rippers!
Lisa, get down! Hide!
Wrecking Rippers right now, dude.
Rippers!
Get to the visitor center now! Go! Run!
Boom. Boom, that's how you do it right there.
We're safe now.
Bullet.
Are you okay?
Smack. Bullet. No. Smack.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
No, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Craziness.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid, a survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky?
Yeah, okay. You're welcome.
Right.
You're gonna like it then. There, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them. Even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
She just had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me?
For sure, yeah? For sure.
Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate you.
Damn straight. Put down. They'll never attack for. Fast travel. Faux show fast travel, bro. Ugh. Yeah, see him in a fucking watering hole, alright.
Geek, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
I got a skill point. No. Ranged combat. Go for a melee attack with a ranged attack for massive damage. I'd like to know how to do that. Press R2. Should perform a melee attack, hold L2 and tap R2 to perform a ranged attack. Okay, on a view tutorial. When in focus range, weapons will have increased power to stop weaker enemies. Focus improves the initial recovery and duration of focus. Boom. Boom. Survival. Get it going. Gotta get something, right? Gotta get something. Gotta get something. Gotta get something. Oh yeah, baby. I hear them freakers. I hear them sneakers. Time to sleep out.
They're coming. They're coming. They won't know. Wait, they're on me. Sugar?
Is there what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You stay right there!
Roger, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will talk. Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you.
Give me the gun, buddy.
No, I will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You
know what? I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, I don't need help.
That's not good. Blood poisoning.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw something, you know?
Yeah.
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. It was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
You're about to fall down the
steps. I could hear
steps.
Him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounding in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
Boom.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
Yeah, I get it, bro.
I just...
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke!
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah,
I don't know how that works.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time.
Goddamn thing, but...
But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lilia.
I've been wondering what's been going on. Oh, snap. Nice little before, but music. I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon.
Loser, don't
yes,
fall.
I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. In graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I've been marching on. Because I know.
Because I know.
That I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. Yes, I know.
Jacked up.
That I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
Boom.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figure you get all prettied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'm just sick of it.
I don't care, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders
back. Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Yeah, right.
Right on him, and I fired.
Fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were
tearing him apart like goddamn freaks. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Rippers, you better have back.
What's up?
Hey.
Good old stealth missions.
Something's here.
You see anything?
Someone's here.
What'd you find?
Hey!
Hey there.
What the hell? What? What?
What?
Something's here.
Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
Gonna try to get some sleep, that's what.
Someone's here.
Girl, Lisa, whatever, new one. She cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night.
Who was that?
Deal.
Is there someone out there? She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit, even money?
What's up?
Hey there.
Months out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
But she hasn't quiet lately. Maybe she got wise that that wasn't gonna help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while.
She probably ran away.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Is there someone out there? Who's that?
Through a rock?
Who was that? Is there someone out there?
Something's out here.
Oh, shit.
Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
I saw someone moving out there. Joe's got a scar all along his head. Like he was trying to scalp him. Raymond?
Hey, you! What are you doing?
Caught by Iron Mike. Fuck. Happened again.
How's it going?
Yeah. What? Something's here. A rock.
Who was that?
Something's here.
Joe's got scars all over.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo.
Raymond.
Son of a bitch.
Buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it.
Who was that?
No. So I threw a rock because I'm a dumb cock.
Hey!
What the hell? Is someone there?
Something's out here.
What'd you find?
Yeah. Someone's here.
Anything?
The hell?
Someone's throwing rocks?
Something's not right here.
What are you going on about?
Where I'm... something.
What'd you find?
Who was that?
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
The men in there, they weren't just attacked. They were tortured. Joe's got scars all along his head, like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried?
Yeah.
They were butchered.
Rock?
Wait, what? A rock?
Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to...
Someone's out here.
Anything?
Raymond? It's Carlos, and you know it.
A rock.
We got him.
Rock?
Hey, what's up?
Hey there.
Something's here.
You see anything?
Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
Get to the bush.
Alonzo.
Son of a bitch.
I saw something.
What are you talking about? Going.
I gotta get there, huh?
I saw something.
I just gotta find a way inside.
Why? I'm trying to get her.
Doctor, doctor, can I get a doctor?
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my way.
No,
what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozers. Sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. Have to look out for each other.
Yeah.
Baby is all we got.
Ooh, they together. They together forever and ever.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Better than your bike right now, homie.
Me and a couple of guys burned down a nest a few weeks back.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenger. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone.
They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's good. Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah, man. That's right. How you doing there? Bowser, you doing all right?
PG.
Looks like he's about to fucking...
I still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do? Huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal. I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Go, Booze. Get up on it, homie. Yee-yee.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. Not sick. Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
But you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, just look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said.
Always in my class.
Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here?
But
it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
A chance, man. Yeah, he was pretty messed up, about to go septic, die. You know what it is.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about him doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Crazy assholes. Almost naked, all scarred up. Like they took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers.
a cult over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. They worship freaks.
Craziness.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it!
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right, see? Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another writer.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought him in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Oh, so what? You're hooked up with Addy?
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead. I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
We drift
folks
in,
don't
we
put
drift
down some roots. Figure this shit out. Grow some food. Come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hold up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear. We're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, gotta let a ghost down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. But go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Yeah.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Boom. Talk to Addy.
Deacon,
hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need.
I gotta get something to drink real quick. I'll be right back. Yep. Crockpot brownies. Or the she's knees.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Good stuff.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Yep, yep it is.
Needs. Hey, none of my business, but I heard you were back. Didn't think that would happen. Later.
Oh yeah, got that.
What the hell do you want?
Just mind your store.
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. Come back if you remember what you want. Got fuel, if you need it. Check back later, I guess. Later.
Actually, I need to go get ammo.
Make it quick.
Hey.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
I wasn't... I mean, is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addy. Okay. See ya.
Oh, it's you. Hold on.
Brum brum, mother truckers.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. You still think our radio's good? Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what?
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message and coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Yeah,
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later and burn out these nests.
Oh my God.
Someone's here!
Assholes.
Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside.
Smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Left. This place has been picked over clean.
but it does have the knife, apparently.
Listen to the knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy.
I think I'm going to burn these,
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
Oh, no.
Where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
Come on!
Scrap.
That's the last nest.
Should make it safer to ride through here.
To me bike. Got Sherman's camp cleared out. Duh. Alright, I think I'm gonna finish this mission right here, and then I'm gonna be done for a little bit, and I'm sure I'll be back on tonight. Maybe with some Apex. I don't know yet. I'm about to make some din din. Fried chicken and some noodles with tomato sauce or chunk tomatoes.
Drifter. Let him in. So, a couple months ago, we were up like crazy wilderness, scavenging, you know.
Boom. Shakalaka.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Boom, I'm out here. Getting stuff done. Alright. We've done a bunch in 3 hours, I feel like. Got some shit done. I'm gonna use this skill point. Let me go and take a break. Beautiful. Generate stamina. That's awesome. The melee attack was too. About to do it. Alright. Yep. Taking a break. I'll be back on later. Thanks for stopping in.